want, man? What you coming over here for?
Look, I heard you and my homegirl and broke up.
You heard a motherfucking lie. She probably broke up with me, but I ain't break up
y'all
with her.
Y'all ain't together no more.
Where the fuck a girl is? Look, Jeff, because she broke up with me, that don't mean
I
shit.
I knew it wasn't going to last. I knew it wasn't going to last. What y'all, like, y'all so happy. We
fucking still happy. We probably ain't together. We still fucking happy.
I ain't never happy. Y'all just putting on for everybody.
No, we still fucking in love and happy and every fucking thing,
man. That girl
man.
Don't want you no more. She done moved on already.
She ain't moved on. She ain't fucking moved on.
I'm glad she moved on. She finally got a real man now.
So you saying she was with somebody else?
Yeah, she was somebody else.
She
ain't
no fucking body else. I just fucking called her 3 times.
And she ain't answered none time, did she?
Because she probably fucking busy at work or something.
Yeah,
that's
you were calling her begging to come back. She ain't going to come back. She
ain't fucking coming back.
She finally woke up. She finally woke up.
She still fucking sleep. Yeah, she ain't answering my fucking phone
doing
call.
Doing wrong and stuff like that. Now she gone. You ain't crying now. Playing all that slow music and stuff.
Ain't slow nothing. In the fucking way, she coming fucking back. We just got there, had a little separation. That's all it is. Well, look, you always
you
up
move in now.
Who?
You.
Man, who let her move in? I don't want you.
Me and you look better together
no,
anyway.
No, fuck, we do not. I don't know who the fuck put that in your fucking head.
Oh, so
no,
we look better together?
For one, your homegirl, she used to keep her hair and shit did.
I got my hair did now.
That's not fucking hair did. That ain't nothing. That's how you fucking threw it together.
You been checking me out. Every time I come here, you be looking at me.
Oh, yo, because you looking bad. That's the fucking reason why I be looking at
so
you.
I look cute, don't
hell the fuck, no. You look bad
my
every time you come
over here. My boobies sticking out a little bit more now.
Then for one fucking thing, you don't even fucking wash your clothes and shit.
I do wash my clothes.
No, the fuck you
look,
don't.
I know how to cook, clean, all
but look, I won't be in your fucking cooking. I won't be in your
so you gonna eat my cooking?
In the fucking way, why would you fucking ask me to be with you and I'm in love with your fucking homegirl?
Look, you ain't in love. I see how you look at me.
I don't look at you no care, cause you look bad. That's why I look at you.
Cause you want me. That's why you look at me the way you do.
Look, I don't want nothing from you. Like, you ain't got nothing I fucking want.
So look, you gonna let me and my kids come
over? Not them motherfuckers. No, your kids fucked up. They like you.
I can treat you better than she can.
No, you know what people say when we go around the public?
We're
a fucked up ass family.
They say we're a beautiful couple together.
Shit, they gonna say we got a fucked up ass family, man. You and the fucking kids. Hell the fuck no. All
right, but just let me come by myself then. I let my kids stay with my mama.
No, see, you a bad fucking parent. Why would you want to separate your motherfucking kids, man?
I'm trying to make a better life for
you. You should want to make a better life for your fucking kids, man.
Look, she done moved on. She got somebody else.
Stop fucking saying she fucking coming back.
They gone now together.
But it don't fucking matter. She don't fucking come back again. Well, I don't even fucking want you either. I just be by my fucking
you want
self.
Me. You want
and you
me.
Look, if you were the last person on fucking earth, I just be
just
by my fucking
night.
Self.
Just one night. Give me one chance. One night.
No, you ain't.
One night. No, it's going to take us one night.
No, you like your body ain't clean and nothing. You don't bang.
I'm clean.
You ain't fucking clean. I don't want to find out.
Yes,
I don't know why you try to come here and hide me.
Like you smiling a little bit too. What you smiling for?
What you come over here for?
Look, I had came here to get our stuff, but
she don't sell her sister over here and her motherfucking cousin. Ain't nobody getting her fucking stuff.
So you gonna let me get the stuff?
Hell the fuck no, she coming back. If she don't fucking come back, she be buying all new shit.
She stupid if she come back.
She ain't fucking stupid, she coming fucking back. You stupid for coming over here trying to holler at
so
me.
So you ain't gonna let me get the stuff?
No, you ain't fucking
getting it. Well, I'm about to go there and waste my time coming over here.
I don't know why the fuck you came.
I would just be real with yourself, look at me.
I don't want nothing from you, man. You ain't got a man, and you damn sure ain't forget
you
this
man. You can be
right my
now.
Man. I don't want to be your fucking man. I already be by my fucking self, man.
Look, well, I'm about to go then.
You might as well fucking go on and go.
Think about it, though.
I don't thought about it.
And you text me. I know you got my number, too.
I don't fucking thought about it.
You got my number.
No, I don't got your number.
Yes, you do.
Number.
You got my number.
Look, I don't know how the fuck you always come to my fucking house with that bullshit, man.
You know what?
Every fucking time I turn
you
on call.
Because you want me, but you don't want to admit it, but it's all good, though. I'm about
give
to
me,
go.
Give me one thing that how you how you thinking I would fucking want you.
Well, you watch me. You watch me now.
I told you the reason why I fucking watch you like that. I don't fucking want you.
Yes, you do.
Leave you get out of my fucking property. I'm gonna call the fucking police over you. I know you got warrants.
I'm about. See, why you gotta put my business out there?
I know you got fucking warrants. You down and stealing at the mall. I know you got fucking warrants.
I don't steal no more. I'm about to move up in here with you. I sure know I ain't gonna damn steal. Cause I ain't gonna want
you. Have a fucking good night.
Look,
go get your kids.
You wanna spend the night?
No, I don't want you to spend the night. Go get your fucking kids and go home. Y'all go to sleep.
We'll back over here.
Y'all go get all your 5 and 6 of your kids and y'all go sleep in that one bedroom apartment.
You gonna be stepdaddy. Watch what I say.
Ain't no stepdaddy.
You gonna be stepdaddy.
Look, I ain't no good fucking stepdaddy.
Yes,
I step all over them goddamn kids, man. That's the only stepdaddy you gonna fucking get.
You know, just call me later.
I ain't not fucking call you. You got my fucking dope still, man.